Hey everyone, so you guys can see I did a little bit of ammo purchasing here a few minutes ago. By the way, so you guys can know, all of this, it came from wallets. They never did stop selling bullets at all whatsoever. They only did stop selling 9mm, 45, AK, and AR. But as far as like your 30 caliber family, they're still selling. So I think they get the point. You know, I don't know if you guys know, but maybe you don't realize it, but a lot of the times, the reason why the liberals want to take away your cool stuff like this is because they're smart. These fucking communists, they understand that this changes government faster than a vote. So I keep my stuff organized. I'm going to take count of what I have here. And what I am going to do... All right, where are my sheets? So here they are. So what I am going to do is I'm going to take count of all of this ammo and I'm going to add it to my inventory so I can keep track of all ammunition that I have and how much quantity I have. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 200. I'm going to come right over here and I have this much. I'm going to go ahead and add 200, putting me at 726 for 308. Label it as today's date. I think it's the 24. Yeah, we'll say 24. 20. Okay, and now these are ready to go in their perspective cases, which is right here. Uh-oh. So I think we have a problem. When you look at this box, is loaded with 308, and I still have 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120 more, and I can't fit them in here. So I guess common sense is I'll give these away. So whoever wants them, just call me and let me know, and I'll give them to you for free. Ah, psych. So I have here more 308. I hope this one's not full. Oh, thank God. All right, this is another different grain of 308. So to not mix up my 147 grains with my 150 grains, what I'm gonna do is just tuck them away in here, nice and neat. All the way like this, and I'll be able to fit them in here. And hopefully nothing will ever happen. And these will never have to be used. And if they never have to be used, obviously I'll go to the range. And if they ever end up having to be used, not at a range, then I have more than enough. So, yep. Always a way to improvise. Guys, so you can know if you are gonna be buying a lot of ammo and storing it, try to buy these boxes at Walmart. They're about $9. I think this one has the price on the side. No, the other one does. See, $8.97. And so the good thing about these boxes is right here, look, the seal. So you can store your ammo like this and it'll not expire for many years. If I'm not mistaken, the shelf life of gunpowder, it's about 20 years. Now, if you put it like this, you can maybe expand the shelf life an extra 30, but I know ammo, and I've seen ammo that's over 120 years old, and it's been kept in stuff similar, and the ammo has been shot at the range, and it still works great. So if you are going to be spending a lot of money on your ammo, please try to store it like this. That way your ammo can last you, and the humidity won't damage it.